Hey guys, it's Cambric, and today I'm going to be showing you my everyday simple eye makeup tutorial. So if you want to learn how to do that, then keep watching and I hope you enjoy. Okay, so to start things off, I have already put in my foundation, filled in my brows, and I put on Urban Decay Primer Potion. I did that all over my eyelid and underneath a tiny bit, so that's all done. Okay, so to start off, the first color I'm going to be using is from my Sonia Kashuk palette from Target. I'm going to be taking this really light brown right there, using this brush. I don't know what it's called, but that's what it looks like. And then placing that right on the crease on both eyes, so go ahead and do that. Okay, for the second color, I'm going to be using my Sigma E30. Looks like this. It's just a pointed, blended brush. And the color I'm taking is same on this palette, but just down a row, right over here. It's almost like a reddish brown, like a medium brown. Looks like that. Taking that, putting it in the crease, but not going up quite as high. So go ahead and do that. Okay, then using that same color, I'm going to take an angled brush. This happens to be the Sigma E65. Looks like that. Taking that same brown and then putting that just right where you would put your eyeliner, right under here. Okay, the next color is going to be that medium brown right in there, the same palette. I'm obsessed with this palette, as you can see. And then I'm going to take a big fluffy blending brush. This is the Sigma E40. Looks like that. It kind of is bent weird because it got smashed in my bag, but you get the point of it. I'm taking that medium brown, grab a little bit of that, and then I'm just going to put that in the outer corner and blend it into the rest of my eyeshadow, and that's going to blend the two previous colors together as well. Okay, and then for the highlight, I'm going to be using this shimmery cream color, and then taking my Sigma E70 brush, looks like this, just a fluffy angled brush, grabbing some of that, and then placing it right up on the brow bone, underneath the brow bone, and then I'm going to also bring it down to the inner corner to kind of brighten up your eyes. Okay, and then for the eyeliner, I'm going to do liquid on top. I'm going to just be using this Maybelline Ultra Liner. It's waterproof, and it's just a dark brown color. And I'm just going to wing it out a tiny bit on the ends, because I just always do that. I like the way it looks. Okay, then for the bottom liner, you can either choose to do the dark brown in your waterline or white. I'm going to do white today just because I want it not as dramatic. So the one I'm using is the Rimmel Soft Kohl eyeliner pencil. It looks like that. Pretty basic. And I'm just going to place that right in the waterline to kind of brighten up my eyes.
Okay.
Okay, then to finish the look, I'm going to be using mascara, of course. And the one I'm using today is Physician's Formula Organic Wear in black. Looks like that. And obviously, top and bottom, self-explanatory, you know the drill, go for it. Alright guys, so this is the finished look. Just very simple, easy, quick, neutral eyes that will obviously go with anything, and it takes like 10 minutes. And then for my blush, I use my Sonia Kashuk. It doesn't have the color on it, but basically it's like a peachy color and has like gold reflex in it, and it's really pretty and I love it. And then for my bronzer, I use my Physician's Formula, like bronzing sunset strip bronzer, I guess what's called, I don't know. And then for my lips, I just use my Bath & Body Works Menthe Shimmer Tint in Pearl Mint. Just super light pink basic lip gloss. I love it, it's the best, and of course it's minty, yum. So yeah, I guess that's everything. I hope you guys liked this. If you did, then be sure to subscribe to our channel, check out our other videos, and yeah, comment, thumbs up, all that jazz. All right, thanks. Bye, guys.